Is when his used to be on Raw, SmackDown, and Daniel Bryan was the general manager.
Their opponents, first, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
I guarantee, guys, this is one man Miz isn't going to miss when he goes over to SmackDown.
And boys, the complexion of the entire arena changes when this man walks down that aisle.
Oh, the earth shakes beneath the feet of the monster among men, Braun Strowman. Superhuman power, looking to spoil the Miz's last night on Monday Night Raw.
You guys know I'm a big brand within a brand type of guy, right? So my big question is, as we watch Braun Strowman, is the Mr. Oz still the Mr. Oz without Miz?
That's a great question. And Miz and Mr. Oz, they know all about Braun Strowman.